from sin and save from all distress, as we await the blessed hope with the coming of our Savior, Jesus Christ.